My name is Margarita Chacin. I am a registered chartered psychologist and based in Horley, Surrey. And today I'm going to talk about acceptance and commitment therapy. Recently, ACT has become very popular. It was created in the 90s by Steve Hayes, and it's a form of behavioral and cognitive therapy, and it's also known as a third wave CBT. Acceptance and commitment therapy encourage people to embrace their thoughts and feelings rather than fighting or feeling guilty for them. ACT is effective for a wide range of psychological disorders, and it's also effective as a life-affirming and inspirational perspective of self-determination. Patients are taught to choose to take positive actions even when destructive situations arise. Acceptance and commitment therapy is a great tool for people dealing with anxiety, depression, substance abuse, physical and emotional abuse, as well as patients with OCD, phobias, and bipolar disorders. Couples and families have also been able to benefit from this method as grow closer and more intimate with each other. The goal of ACT is to create a rich and meaningful life while accepting the pain that inevitably goes with it. It's based on the premise that good life consists not of avoiding unpleasant or painful realities, but accepting them yet still engaging meaningfully in the world. I believe that acceptance is one of the most important things we can do to improve our lives and our relationships. It involves learning to take care of ourselves as we approach difficult experiences, and it involves the courage to experience rather than run for the things we fear. Through therapy, you will learn strategies to do this. In general, clients come to therapy with an agenda of emotional control. They want to get rid of the depression, anxiety, urges to dream, traumatic memories, low self-esteem, fear of rejection, anger, grief, and so on. With ACT, there's not an attempt to try to reduce, change, avoid, suppress, or control these private experiences. Instead, clients learn to reduce the impact and influence of unwanted thoughts and feelings. Clients learn to stop fighting with their private experiences, to open up to them, make room for them, and allow them to come and go without the struggle. The time, energy, money that they wasted previously on trying to control how they feel is then invested in taking effective action guided by their values to change their life for the better. I hope this short video have helped and make sense of what ACT is. And please feel welcome to get in touch if you would like to know more. You could also refer to the Well-Doing website and to the Association of Contextual Behavioral Science, where you can also find more information on my personal website. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.